वेलकम टू माई चैनल एंड ऑब्जेक्ट ओरिएंटेड टेक्नोलॉजी एंड जावा. इन दिस वीडियो वी विल डिस्कस अबाउट द इम्पॉर्टेंट क्वेश्चंस विच केम इन प्रीवियस ईयर एंड दीज क्वेश्चंस आर फ्रॉम प्रीवियस ईयर क्वेश्चन पेपर्स एंड दीज आर वेरी इम्पॉर्टेंट एंड आई ऑलरेडी मेड टू वीडियो ऑफ द क्वेश्चंस एब्स्ट्रैक्शन एंड कैप्सुलेशन मेन फंक्शन. And in this video, we will discuss about the function of overloading using an example. So, what is overloading? In Java, two or more methods can have the same name if they differ in parameters. अगर Java में two or more methods same ही name की होते हैं, लेकिन हम उनको differ कैसे करेंगे? Parameters, या फिर number of parameters, types of parameter or both. These methods are called overloaded methods. So, this feature is called method overloading. फॉर एग्जाम्पल वॉइड फंक्शन एंड एर इज सो इस इज एग्जाम्पल लेट्स सी इन डिटेल. मैथड ऑफ ओवरलोडिंग इज अ फीचर दैट अलाउ अ क्लास टू हैव मोर देन वन मैथड हैविंग द सेम नेम इफ देयर आर्ग्यूमेंट लिस्ट आर डिफरेंट. इट इज सिमिलर टू कंस्ट्रक्टर ओवरलोडिंग इन जावा. So that allow a class to have more than one constructor having different argument list. So let's get back to the point. When I say argument list, it means parameters that a method has. For example, the argument list method add int a and b having two parameters is different from the argument list of the method add int a b c. Yes, three parameter. सो थ्री वेज टू ओवरलोड अ मेथड. किसी भी मेथड को ओवरलोड करने के थ्री वेज होते हैं. ठीक है, तो नंबर ऑफ पैरामीटर्स हो गए फर्स्ट, डेटा टाइप ऑफ पैरामीटर सीक्वेंस, एंड डिफरेंट इन डेटा टाइप पैरामीटर्स. देन थर्ड इज सीक्वेंस ऑफ डेटा टाइप आर्ग्यूमेंट. सो वी विल सी इन डिटेल in this video. Actually in exam question came in came 10 to 20 marks, so we will discuss in we have to write in detail everything. So in order to overload a method, the argument list of the method must differ in either of these number of parameters. For example, this is a valid case of overloading. So as a program, there is a two parameter, three, okay, data type of parameters, here is int and is float, and sequence data type of parameters. Yahan pe sequence different hai, so ye three types ke method overloading ho gaye. Agar hum invalid case method overloading dekhe to kya hai, let's see. When I say argument list, I am not talking about the return type of method. For example, if two methods have same name, same parameter, and same different return type, this is not a valid method of overloading. This will throw compilation error. Here is end, add. Okay, so method of overloading is an example of static polymorphism. Static polymorphism is also known as compile time binding or early binding. Static binding happens at compile time, and method overloading is an example of static binding, where binding of method call to its definition happens in compile time. So method of overloading, as discussed in beginning, method overloading is done by declaring the same method with different parameters. Parameters must define either of these number, sequence, type of parameters or arguments. So let's understand with the some example. Argument list also known as parameter list. So example one, overloading different number of parameter in an argument list. This example shows how a method overload is done having different number of parameters. In the example, disp is overloaded basic on the method. Number of and two method with the same name, this per parameter are different method, both having different number of parameters. And difference in data type. In this example, this is overloaded based on the data type of parameter. We have two methods with the same disk, one of this parameter of char type and another method with parameter int type. Then see this example. and this is sequence of data type. Here method disp is overloaded based on sequence of data type of parameter. Both the methods have different sequence of data type in argument list. First method is having argument list as char int and second having int char. Since the sequence of is different, the method can be overloaded without any issues. Here is an output. Method of overloading. Okay. Yeah, char int and second is int char and the sequence is different. The method can overload without any issues. Method overloading and type. When data type of smaller size is promoted to the data type of bigger size, then this is a type promotion. For example, or this is not relevant to this question. Okay, and promoted to short in this. And what it has to do with method? When it is a very important to understand type promotion, also you will think that the program will through compilation, but in fact the program will run fine because type promotion. Let's take an example when I am talking here. This is the example. And in our next video, we will discuss about the thread model using thread lifecycle. And this question came in previous year's question paper, previous year's exam. So you can see the videos. Videos of JavaScript, assembly language. Here is a full playlist and you can see and learn artificial intelligence, parallel computing, advanced Java, learn Python and lot more. Operating computer networking. The playlist is wide of computer networking. Advanced data management. You can explore what you want and C language and important questions previous years. Financial accounting, HTML for beginners. Okay. So if you like my video, like, share, subscribe my channel. Thanks for watching.